My name is Olusegun Adewuyi. I went for the PPIP program. That's the Public-Private Infrastructure Partnership program in Australia and South Africa in 2015. And it exposed me to a lot of issues, contemporary issues with public-private infrastructure partnerships. The program held at the University of Queensland and University of Pretoria in 2015. On getting back to Nigeria, I realized that there was significant knowledge gaps, particularly with public officials. And that was a challenge for PPP projects in Nigeria. And it was on the basis of that that I applied for the PPIP grant in 2015 from Austalia Awards. The purpose of the grant application was to train public officers on project development and preparation, which was a significant knowledge gap. The workshop was a collaboration between the Australia Alumni Association of Nigeria and the PPP regulator, that's the ICRC. We had significant representation from various ministries and departments and agencies. 30 ministries were represented and we had about 35 participants, 16 of whom were female, 19 male, so there was gender balance in terms of our participants. We also had facilitators. We had an Australian company, a major infrastructure company, that sent a facilitator, and the facilitator put the participants through global best practices in Australia and in South Africa.
Basically, the training, we were able to cover some topics on good governance, PPP good governance, and the ICRC guidelines for PPP projects was effectively explained to us. And then the procurement process was one of the areas that was very key during the training. We're trained on how to be firm and transparent in line with carrying all the stakeholders along for any of our projects being done at the ministry level. Lessons learned from this had impacted a lot in the work I do for my ministry. Well, beyond transparency, we're able to achieve value for money to engage the right people. Another lesson that was drawn from this training was the gender aspect. We are working on some frameworks where gender will be included in every project that will be carried out going forward.
Our approach for the workshop was to provide an holistic view of PPP projects. We had members of the alumni actually being in charge of some of the sessions, and it was clear that a lot of that knowledge came from Australia. There was a session on the Australia Awards program, which was welcomed by most of the participants. Luckily for us, the forum meets quarterly. So a lot of the issues that we raised during the workshop are ongoing issues that will continue to be discussed and will be fine-tuned over time till Nigeria gets it right. To a large extent, we believe we have made an impact, and this impact is here to stay.